So before you walk to the municipal council, you should have engaged with that community.
As the term began, children have not been studying. Reason being that we have not been able to get the scholastic materials that are to be used in the school. The management refused to sign the withdrawal. There are no textbooks for use in class. The SMC was supposed to come and approve the budget and then the chairperson to sign the withdrawal.
Controlling children became a bit difficult, so we had to accept to escort them to where they wanted to go, and that's to meet the education office.
We transferred the UPA funds to the school accounts a week before the schools opened. I have condemned the practice because it is not good, it is misleading the children. I've also condemned the act of the teachers leading the children all the way from Aterai to the municipality. It's not right because it was still within their capacity to guide these children.
I'm not signing the money if the head teacher is not transferred away from Aterai school, basing on those resolutions. And AGM, even the parents, resolved that the head teacher must be transferred away from Aterai primary school. If the education office needs that head teacher to continue being in the school, maybe I resign from being the chairperson.
Thank you.